gets into the paint as Mullins comes in and scores. Here's Mullins. He'll turn. Pretty nice motion.
Mullins for three. And he brings it up.
Season with the Lakers. Lines up, squaring up, and scoring over Durant. Being able to draw the rest of the season to get some more miles by all stuff. Here's another tough shot by
73. Scrambled for the basketball. Here's Mullins. He will shoot the three. He does it, knocks it down. Boy, he can really stretch the floor.
Three for four.
Take by Mullins, and Mullins, what a start to the ball game. He's in double figures already. Anderson gonna spin around, meets. Here's Mullins. This is how he started the game, and this is how he's starting the second half.
Likes to shoot. He's got an excellent touch.
Mullins, try again. Boy, he can shoot. It's that's out. 8 for 20.
Mullins looking for more.
And Mullins again, the 7-footer.
Perfect. Not the case in the last half by Singleton.
Here's Mullins.
Wow, both of them.
Now Mullins will fire the three. Goodness. Mullins for three. Goodness. Mullins. Mullins splits the defender and gets the dunk. Shot clock sessions inside out to Mullins, challenged by Pendergrab, and Mullins buries the three. Mullins comes flying in.
Just wants it more.
He tipped it to his teammate. Alley-oop to Mullins on the other end from Augustine. And
it works.
Look at the crowd. They are all standing. Terry Stotts says he wants a time.